Hi friends, welcome to my channel and today we are going to learn about Karnataka. Karnataka state was formed in 1956, November 1, in the name of Mysore. Mysore was renamed as Karnataka in 1973. The official language of Karnataka is Kannada. The official animal, elephant, official flower, lotus, and the official tree, sandalwood. One state, many worlds is a tourism tagline of Karnataka. Karnataka has the highest number of elephants, tigers, and sandalwood trees in India. Karnataka also have the highest production of silk, gold, coffee, pepper, and sandal. Yakshaganam is the famous dance form of Karnataka. Kaiga Atomic Power Station is also in Karnataka. Mangalore is known as the only port in Karnataka, and Mangalore is the gateway of Karnataka, and Mangalore is near the river Nethravathi. Bangalore is the capital of Karnataka. The architect of Bangalore is Kemba Gowda. Bangalore is also known as Silicon Valley, Pensioners Paradise, Garden City, Electronic City, and Radio City. The first electrified city in India is Bangalore. The first NRI university in India is also in Bangalore. And the one and only city in India which hosts Miss World competition is Bangalore. National Cricket Academy, Chinnaswamy, Lal Bagh, Vishwesharaya museums are in Bangalore. The first metro railway service in South India is Nama Metro in Bangalore. Mysore is the sandal city of India. The father of modern Mysore is M. Vishwesharaya. The tiger of Mysore is Tipu Sultan. Jawaharlal Srinath is known as Mysore Express. Vrindavan Garden is also in Mysore. Cherrapunji of South India is Agumbe. The one and only recognized flag manufacturing unit is in Hubli. The famous statue of Gomateshwara is in Sravanabalagola. The only village in India which speaks Sanskrit is Mattur in Karnataka. The two main gold mines in Karnataka is Kolar and Hudli. The highest waterfalls in Karnataka, that is Jog Falls, is also in Karnataka on the river Sharavadi. And first hydroelectric project in India, that is Shiva Samudram, is also in Karnataka. There was a big movement to protect the trees in 1983, that is EPICO movement. It was started in 1983 by Panduram Hedge for the protection of trees. EPICO means to hug. Former Prime Minister H.G. Devagowda, Rahul Dravid, Aishwarya Rai, and K.M. Kariyappa are some of the famous personalities in Karnataka. So I hope everyone enjoyed learning about Karnataka. So if you like this video, hope you subscribe and hit the like button. So see you in my next video. Bye.